know he made a deal with Augustine. Now, where is he? Where is he? Where Daughtry is!
I should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha. Oh, the DUP here for Hank.
Hey, change of plans. Meet point is now Thurston at Calvert. We'll take the next step from there.
What's going on over there? You're sure pounding the hell out of something. It sounds like a freaking war.
Hank! You there? I'm not afraid of you, Hank!
Bet I'm not the conduit you were expecting. I have to locate the signal again.
Bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive.
We had a deal!
No.
I've done what you asked.
I've already sold 7 months here in Seattle to you, bioterrorist scum. I made a promise that I'd hunt down and kill every one of you sons of bitches.
Thank you.
place here somewhere. It does seem to like the rooftops. Gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection. Yeah, well, I left the trailer, you could...
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. Might say me and old Hank are about to meet up again.
Thank you.
of a bitch. She killed Reggie.
I didn't know, I swear to God.
You didn't know?
You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you. She promised she's just gonna talk.
What, and you believed her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide, but I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit.
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She had my daughter. Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Stay safe, Hank.
I'm coming, honey! Let's go home!
Time to get what I came for, Augustine.
It's time. Citizens of Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Bioterrorists have no place on our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent and normal people. For the good of society.
Are you kidding me? I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks!
Can't stop until I get Augustine. We gotta get to the tower.
Hallelujah, he's arrived!
People of Seattle, it has come to my attention that the bioterrorist Delson Rowe has begun another rampage. His past terrorist crews have resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal DUP.
can't stop until I get Augustine. Gotta get to the tower.
True. You freed my neighbor from one of the DUP's cages.
No, I saw it. Delson only wanted to do it himself.
Delson! We don't believe her!
good people of Seattle, I implore you, do not allow Delson Rowe to continue his murder, bloodthirsty rampage. Delson Rowe has already killed hundreds of us. Maybe a neighbor, maybe even a family member. Delson Rowe, countless numbers of my bravest men, DUP soldiers who gave their lives to save yours. Don't let their sacrifice be in vain. Delson Rowe must be brought to justice. Whatever.
No, you got it backwards, Augustine. These people have seen us both in action. They want justice, it won't be my head on the platter.
Okay, Transformer's supposed to be on a roof across from a tower. That's it, Del. Don't you shut the defenses down. No turning back. So what's the plan? Conduit. Gonna take her alive, show the world what she's done, or just kill her for what she did to Reggie. Okay, lady. Time for the world to see what you really are.
Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active.
Guys are everywhere.
Thank you.
That's a setback.
Hey, D. Saw a trail of bodies over in Pioneer. Thought of you and followed him. Hope you don't mind.
Well, that hit the spot.
Happy to see me?
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
So this means you're along for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world in a knockdown dragout? Wouldn't miss it for the world. There you go. More smoke toys.
I think I can.
These guys are chumps. Give me something bigger. Okay, that's bigger. That should come in handy. that?
That's your lifesaver.
Fetch, this would be a good time for some backup.
Ask and ye shall receive.
Gene, man, you sure know how to level the playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places.
Thank you.
for the vengeance of my angels!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Yo, D, come here. You gotta come see this. Another launch pad for you.
Oh, smartest move I've seen all day.
Pull out the new tricks.
Looks like the whole roof's armor plate.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You should.
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes off my ass.
Fear not, for I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, Dean. I don't like being rushed. Almost there. Got it. All yours, Dean. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine. The lady and I will cover you.
I've been watching you, Delson Roe, testing you while you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash, making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero.
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Protect?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight from the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. Could you just hunt them down and lock them up?
Yes, in Curtain K. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
No. No, I'm gonna expose you and your deception, and then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits. I can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
You want my power? You got it. Seven years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtain K. Seven years, I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtain K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster? This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Okay, Delson, I'll see what I can find. Just hang on.